the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese.
Hi, welcome to Chinese Pod, coming to you from Shanghai, China. I'm John.
Hi, I'm Jenny.
And Jenny, we have a very special lesson today.
在今天的终极课程里面, Peter, 他的生活很无聊,但是今天非常有趣。
Yes, Peter's boring life of hammer importing is about to get much more interesting.
And how can it get more interesting, I wonder?
I'll tell you how. Ninjas.
忍者。 忍者.
Yeah, this isn't a joke, folks. This lesson is about death by ninja.
对.
All right, so 忍者, what are the tones on that?
两个第三声, 所以念的时候有一点困难, 对吧?
It's a little difficult because it's two third tones. 忍者.
忍者.
Now, these are the exact same characters in Chinese as it is in Japanese.
是的.
But in Japanese, it's pronounced ninja. And in Chinese, it's pronounced
忍者.
Okay, so does China have ninjas?
没有.
Oh, these are Japanese.
对,因为李经理认识日本人.
Okay, so Li Jingli knows some Japanese. He has his ninja contacts.
对.
This is the importance of guanxi in China.
是啊.
You can call in ninjas when you need them.
对,你要有一个 international extensive network. 那赶快听听今天的对话吧.
All right, let's listen.
Peter, 我一定要好好教训他。 喂, 要你帮个忙, 有个加拿大人, 我不想再看到他了, 明白吗?
明白了, 我们忍者办事, 你放心。
那我等你的好消息。
喂,Peter
哎,李经理,货发出来了吗?
下星期就发。请你快点。我可以快,只可惜你看不到了。为什么?你什么意思? Peter,你不懂规矩,你自己觉得呢?
我不明白你的意思,我没有做错什么。
哎,你怎么还是不懂呢?
你会后悔的。我才不怕你。喂?忍者。John, 最后发生了什么?
Oh, I think Peter bit the dust.
Oh, 怎么办?
That's a shame.
这好像Sopranos最后, Tony Soprano.
Do you think this happens often, Jenny, that, you know, these kind of international trade deals go bad and someone gets assassinated by a ninja?
我不知道.
Maybe.
那我们今天还是学语言吧.
All right, let's look at the language.
对,第一个要看的呢是一个语块啊,一个用法叫做一定要,一定要。
Okay, so these are two words that often go together.
对.
So 一定 means like definitely.
是的.
And 要.
要就是.
It can mean want.
对.
Or it can mean
需要,
have to.
嗯.
Must.
是的,这个意思.
So this 一定要 means you really have to, you definitely have to.
很有决心, 对吧? 很 determined, 这个意思.
Right, so can you give us the context there, Jenny?
就是李经理非常生气, 他说我一定要好好教训 Peter. 一定要好好教训他。
Okay, so he wants to 教训他。
对, 那教训, 两个第四声, 意思呢, 非常的 serious, 很严重啊, teach him a lesson.
Ah, okay, so 教训, that's two fourth tones.
对,
that's X-U-N, 训, right?
是的。
And 教训 is like, kind of like train someone, right?
对, 它有不一样的意思。 不一样的用法, 但是在这里意思是 teach someone a lesson.
Oh, and we also have a word in front of it, right?
对，好好教训他，好好教训他。
Yeah, let's take a look at that.
嗯，
好好 means like well.
对。
But it's too好, that's two third tones.
是的。
So shouldn't that be 好好？
诶，其实南方人，经常说好好，比如好好学习，天天向上。
嗯。
那北方人呢，比较多说好好。第二个好变成第一声。
Ah, so this is another special tone change.
对的。
This is Beijing Mandarin here, folks.
是。
The 好好 becomes 好好。
哎，没错。
Okay, it's not the only word it happens with this reduplication of the 好。
嗯。
But this is one of the more common ones.
是的。
Okay.
我一定要好好教训他。
So it means teach him a lesson well.
对。
All right, so teach him a good lesson.
是，那么会怎么样呢？李经理又说，有个加拿大人，我不想再看到他了，不想再看到他了。
So 不想看到他了 means I don't want to see him anymore.
对。
But this 再，
嗯，
is like
就是更强调了，对吧？
So、
我不想再看到。
Emphasizes like、again.
对。
In this case, it's like ever again.
是的。
So I don't want to see him ever again.
啊，明白吗？不想再看到他了。那这个忍者就说，明白了，我们忍者办事，你放心，办事。
Welcome back to another installment of Chinese Pod Trivia. And the question for you is, for what test does Chinese Pod offer preparation services for? Is it A, the polygraph, B, the colonoscopy, C, the HSK test, or D, the CAT scan?
The CAT scan?
Ooh, sorry, that is incorrect. The correct answer is C, the HSK test. That's right, Chinese Pod will thoroughly prepare you to pass this rigorous test of proficiency in Chinese. ChinesePod.com/HSK.
也是两个第四声。
So, 办事 is kind of like take care of business?
是的。你平时也可以说我现在出去办事。
Take care of some business.
对。就是说好像你要去工作之类的啊，办事。
好。And the ninjas are talking about their lethal efficiency, no doubt.
对啊。那结果呢，李经理给忍者打完电话，又给 Peter 打了一个电话。
Yeah, this 李经理 is kind of cruel, huh? Not only does he order the ninja hit, he wants to be talking to Peter as he's slaughtered.
是。但是 Peter 不知道会发生什么事情。他还问李经理货发出来了吗？就是说你要快一点，对吧？
Yeah, so he asks if he has shipped the product yet.
嗯，还叫他快一点。那李经理说，我可以快，我可以快。
All right, so this is a little interesting. I think we're used to saying like, 我可以做 means I can do it.
对。
But in this case, it's not a verb, it's an adjective.
哎，形容词。
All right, so 我可以快 means I can be fast.
对的，我可以快。当然你也可以说我可以慢。
Okay.
我可以高兴，我可以
难过。Yeah, so remember, in Chinese, the adjectives can be used like this, almost like a verb.
是的。
It's a little different from English.
没错。只可惜你看不到了。我觉得这句话就像一个，怎么说， omen, 对吧？
It's kind of like a cliche bad guy line, isn't it?
只可惜你看不到了。
So 可惜 is an adjective, it means like a shame.
对。
Something is a shame, a pity.
是的。
So 只可惜 it's just a shame that.
是的。没错，因为接下来会发生很不好的事情。那 Peter 听了以后觉得李经理有一些奇怪，所以他就问，你什么意思？
Yeah, and I'd like to point out here, 什么意思 we know means what does that mean? Or what does it mean?
哎，对。
But when you add this 你, in the front, it kind of changes the tone a little, doesn't it?
对,你什么意思?稍微有一点 provocative 啊,我觉得。
Okay, so it might be that the person's getting angry, or they're getting a little excited about something.
是的。
So I think Peter is picking up on Li Jingli's tone here.
没错,你什么意思?就基本上有点想吵架,
Yeah, it's like, what's that supposed to mean?
然后李经理就说了非常中国人的话，你不懂规矩，你不懂规矩。
规矩。That's first tone and then neutral, right?
没错。
And that's the rules.
对。 然后在中国呢，规矩特别多，在家里面有规矩，然后做生意的时候也有规矩。
So there's rules everywhere.
对啊，而且最重要，你要懂规矩。
So is not understanding the rules a really big problem? A big,
你看看 Peter 就知道了。Peter 就是不懂规矩，但 Peter 觉得自己什么没有做错什么啊。可是李经理就非常生气说，你会后悔的，你会后悔的。
You will regret it. 后悔。
对。
This is a very useful word. Fourth tone, third tone, right?
是的。
后悔。And it's used often, not only when you're talking to someone who's about to get killed by a ninja.
生活中充满了 regret, 是吧？充满了后悔。
Yeah, exactly.
但是 Peter 也不明白啊，所以他说，我才不怕你。我才不怕你。
Yeah, let's look at this 才 real quick. You could just say 我不怕你。
对。
And that means I'm not afraid of you.
对。
So 我才不怕你, like what does that add?
就是我根本就不怕你。
So it's like emphasis.
对。
It's like I'm not afraid of you.
是的。
Okay.
我才不怕你。然后最后谁赢了呢?我们都知道。
That evil laugh says it all.
哎，那我们再来听听 Peter 最后的对话吧。
All right.
This Peter, 我一定要好好教训他。喂，要你帮个忙，有个加拿大人，我不想再看到他了，明白吗？
明白了，我们忍者办事，你放心。
那我等你的好消息。
喂 ，Peter。
哎，李经理，货发出来了吗？
下星期就发。
啊，请你快点儿。
我可以快，只可惜你看不到了。
为什么？你什么意思
？Peter， 你不懂规矩，你自己觉得呢？
我不明白你的意思，我没有做错什么。
哎，你怎么还是不懂呢？你会后悔的。
啊，我才不怕你。喂？忍者！
哈哈哈
！John， 今天的一课呢，完全是为了 education purpose。教育的目的，在中国做生意是很安全的。
Yeah, actually, doing business in China is very safe. The chances of getting killed by a ninja are not high.
是啊，而且让忍者杀人也很麻烦，对吧？
Jenny knows she has tried to contact the ninjas.
到现在还没有 reply.
They don't return her calls.
那我们这一系列啊 ，Peter 的课程教给大家很多。Business, 商务方面的中文。
Yeah, so this is the end of a series about Peter's adventures in China. You could probably learn a lot of business terms, but the series has come to an end with Peter's untimely death.
非常的 dramatic.
很可惜啊。
太可惜了。
And not really.
我有点后悔他为什么死呢。好，希望你喜欢。
No regrets. Come leave us comments and questions. Tell us what you think about poor Peter.
是 ChinesePod.com 会陪伴你的。那今天时间又到了，我们下一次再见。
再见。
As usual, ChinesePod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number
0636.
So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0636 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0636.